I'm Tina's grandmother, my first ever grandmother role. My agent said it would happen. So the little kid is ruthless. She's got drive and ambition. And she wants to go into musical theatre on Broadway and be a star. But my character is called Lita Encore. And she knows what that world is. And she hates that world. And she hates musical theatre. And she's a theatre critic. So she's never going to like it, ever. So I try and warn my daughter, who's Tina's mother, look after her. She's going to turn into one of these me divas who's going to be nasty. And it's all about me. So I'm trying to warn them that. Even though there's an element of ruthless in my character too. I keep away from all that. I mean, people go, oh, showbiz. And I'm like, yeah, I do it. But it's not who I am. You know what I'm saying? So I see it around me all the time. And I teach. I think I've been really lucky that I have not... I work with companies, now I'm older, that are young. And I've been really lucky that... I say kids, you know, they're not kids. But to me, they are. And it's a term of endearment. So the kids I work with, they're really... You know, they'll get you a drink at the bar. And they work hard. I think more and more now, since like the X Factors and all that voice. And, you know, they know... We lot professional know how brilliant people are. And I see a lot of them on holiday and they're genius. So you go, ooh, you know, they'd better raise their ball game. So that's when it gets a bit, oh, I'd better be better. Personally, I do that for myself. I'm competitive with myself. I just can't be competitive with other people. What's that about? You know what I mean? That can be ruthless. But I've been really lucky in that... I mean, Follies, I've just done... That ensemble weren't just ensemble. They did more than us. They were absolutely part of it. And without them, it would have been a completely different show. So, you see what I mean? And they were all fabulous and gorgeous. So, yeah, I've been lucky, actually. London's got a major diversity menu, if you like, in terms of the Shakespeares, and there are more theatres, it seems. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know, but it, you know, the West End is regarded right back to, you know, Shakespearean times, Chaucer, all that. And then the Globe, you know, the very structure and foundation of Britain is within that. And so the choice that you have is major. And then, you know, it's in our legacy with the Laurence Olivier's and, you know, the old school dames. And even now, you know, the Mirrens and Dench. I'm kind of proud to be British because of them, you know. And they never let you down. They're reliable, and then you get the high commercial musicals, then you get the fringe, then you get the above a pub, which is, you know, there's all these different kinds of pop-ups coming up, and they were always there anyway. And so commercially it's brilliant, and uncommercially, if you see what I mean, financial, is brilliant, you know, the charity stuffs and the benefits, and everybody has a healthy eye out for each other.